What's going on, everyone? Hope you have a great day. So here I'm back on another video, and today I'm going to talk about is on triple coin mining. So I'm Surajit, and in this tutorial I'm going to take a try on the triple coin mining on the three proof of work based coin as a GPU mineable coin also. So that's why I selected for the first coin is the ERGO. The second coin I choose on the Ironfish. So Ironfish is now going to be popular right now. So that's why I take the Ironfish as my second coin. And the third one I selected the Zilliqa. So the three coins is now is the popular. So that's why I'm going to try on this video as a triple mining that how this can be generate the profitable or not. So that's why I selected the new SRB Miner version. However, the version is 2.2.6 is now available on the Hiveos, but the SRB Miner is listed a new version that is 2.2.7, and now this is the improving mining performance as for the dual coin mining is on Dynex and Ironfish. So if you are going to use the 2.2.7 as for the Dynex and Ironfish, you can definitely try on that so you can get the maximum hash rate, the mining performance. And for the triple coin mining, I choose the two miners for the ERGO, and I selected the others two mining pool for the best for the coins. That's for the Ironfish. For the Hero Miners, I selected Hero Miners for the Ironfish, two miners for the ERGO, and crazy pool for Zilliqa. So there is the most popular crazy pool is right now for the Zilliqa, and we are all selected Zilliqa as for the crazy pool, and there we can get the all the things like server and the port and all the settings, and just you can go the Zilliqa crazypool.org help section so you can get the server address for however you are from the TCP server address. And this is the for the ASIC settings, and there we can get the other settings just like the crazy pool server address, also the mining pool, the extra config setting for the triple coin mining as a Zilliqa with ERGO and Ironfish, and this is the GPU setup coins and all the settings in there. So I'm going to choose the US server pool today. So I selected this one for this, and right now I'm going to do the market price. So right now is the coin market cap, the ERGO is 1.39 and the Ironfish is 2.24 and Zilliqa is 0.02 cents. So as you know that I have two 3060 card I test on this one. So right now I'm logged in on my Hiveos account, and in here I set up my wallet address also. So I don't think you need to see how to create a wallet today. So that's why here we can see that I created the ERGO wallet in this here, the Ironfish wallet also in there, and the Zilliqa wallets is there. Right now I'm going to do the flight sheet. So in this area we can see that the ERGO and Ironfish is ready for the dual coin mining. So in this before video I make a flight sheet for the dual coin mining as on ERGO and Ironfish. So you can definitely check on this video if you are trying on the dual coin mining as on Ironfish with ERGO. So right now I'm go to the flight sheet again, and I just create another flight sheet with the Zilliqa. So I already created for you, so that's why I just go to the edit option, and here we can see the first coin you can choose on the ERGO, the second coin is the wallet is for the ERGO wallet, and I selected for the two miners. And for the second coin I choose on Ironfish wallet, and choose for the Hero Miners. This is for the best for Ironfish, and choose the SRB Miner. And here we can see that the Zil is not in here, so I set the Zil address on the config section. On setup config file, the first coin is the ERGO, the wallet is the world worker name, the pool is the URL. But if you are going to choose the different server, so you can just delete on the URL and paste on the URL as the default you are configured. And for the second coin, choose on the black Ironfish for the Ironfish coin. The wallet is the same, worker name and the URL same. But on there, the extra config file, I set the Zilliqa as the triple coin mining. So for the SRB miner, just input the extra config file as the disable CPU from there, and Zil enable and the Zil wallet, Zil pool. I'm choosing the US crazy pool and input the overclock setting from there. So this is the medium overclock setting for the 3060. So you can definitely try on the other thing, you can copy on my same overclock setting for your 3060 rigs and apply on changes and choose on update. So here overclocks is ready, and also the flight sheet. So I'm going to my rigs and on there just set up the rocket button for the dual coin mining. And in there, here you can see right now, this is the ERGO for the ERGO wallet, Ironfish for the ERGO wallet, SRB miner, two miners, zero miners. And on there you can see that the Zil wallet address, stratum, pool and all the extra config is there. So that's why I'm just reset on the overclock setting from there, so we don't need to the overclock setting in there. So that's why I just reset on there, and right now here is no overclock setting. Now I'm going to try the overclock settings in the same settings and run on my rigs. So let's see how much it can take. So I will update you in the short video, as I said always, but I don't share the update in there because for the busyness. So sorry for that, but right now I promised you that I share the result is on my shorts video, so you can definitely choose and can see the result on my channel. And I hope I can get the better result in this triple coin mining, because in this before I don't test on as a triple coin mining. All my videos is the single coin, as also in the dual coin mining. So if you are interested to see that, you can definitely try on this settings. So if this video is helpful for you, please give a like and subscribe and comment your opinion on my videos and on your rigs, that which coin are you mining right now. And this is it in this video. So thanks for you guys. See you in the next one.